गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ साइंस ऑफ क्लास थर्ड। होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड एट योर होम। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ मॉडल टेस्ट पेपर 2। इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव कम्प्लीटेड द एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ दिस टेस्ट पेपर। सो नॉट फॉर द डिले, टेक आउट योर बुक एंड ओपन मॉडल टेस्ट पेपर 2। दिस एक्सरसाइज आई हैव ऑलरेडी गिवन यू। नाउ कम ऑन क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। हियर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डिफाइन द टर्म्स, यू कैन राइट फ्रॉम हियर। Buoyancy, the upward force exerted by the water on the object submerged in it. Water cycle, the circulation of water between the earth and the atmosphere. Sedimentation, the settling down of insoluble impurities present in water. Germs, germs are very small living things that cannot be seen with a naked eye. Next, solar energy, energy obtained from the sun. Hygiene, it is a state of cleanliness and being healthy. Now come on question answers. Here, distinguish between the following: evaporation, condensation. This I have already given you in my previous chapters. So, evaporation is the change of water to water vapor on heating, while condensation is the change of water vapor to water on cooling. Solute and solvent. A substance that dissolves in water is called solute, while a liquid in which a solute dissolves is called a solvent. Now see, insoluble and soluble substances. Those substances that dissolve in water are called soluble substances, example milk powder, etc., while those substances that do not dissolve in water are called insoluble substances, example oil, mud, etc. Next page. Student, you can take a screenshot to write all these answers. D answer. Renewable, non-renewable sources of energy. Sources of energy that are generated from natural resources are called renewable source of energy, while those energy obtained from the sun sources that take millions of years to be formed are called non-renewable source of energy. Next, solid and liquids. Solid have fixed shape, while liquids do not have fixed shape. So these are the difference. Now come on next. Here question answer 7th. What is rainwater harvesting? Rainwater harvesting is a good way to save and recycle rainwater. B. Is to keep your surroundings clean. Number first, do not spit in open, throw garbage in covered dustbins. Do not urinate in open. Do not let water collect near houses. There should be proper drainage system. Next, write two uses of solar energy. Two uses of solar energy are to generate electricity, to dry clothes. D. Why do some objects float on water and some sink in water? Objects that are heavier than water sink in water, but those objects that are lighter than water float on water. So students, your model test paper 2 is over. It is sufficient for today. I will give you revision of annual syllabus in my next video. Thank you. Have a nice day. I will meet you in my next video.